The Fryer siblings.
The Haas siblings.
The Sue siblings.
The Young brothers.
Siblings committing horrendous crimes together.
I hadn't seen that kind of carnage in my lifetime.
A very gruesome story of violence.
It was just pure evil.
Sociopaths, psychopaths, and they're all fueling off each other.
To think they committed this atrocity together is terrifying.